What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the 11th Hour Gaming Channel. I'm AJ Gals. Guys, we are back with Gears of War 4. We are in these giant robot mech suits. Last video, we got a nice look. We got a Baird and Cole back. Baird brought us all these giant mech suits. We also found out that the guy who made all the robots and whatnot was my favorite character. Probably my favorite character in the
Baird, for blood. Those mechs have remote targeting systems. Pay what you want, we blow it up.
Stand by. Gates down.
Nice. All right, we're moving on.
Those mechs, they've been calling him DBs because he's the CEO of DB Enterprises. DB as in Damon Baird, my favorite character in the Gears of War franchise. I've always loved how snippy he was. It's always been my personal favorite of mine. So it's really nice to see him. It's nice to see Sam from Gears 3 back. Cole.
We're positive no one lives here anymore, right? Snatcher up ahead! We gotta hit it hard! Call it an airstrike!
It's done!
Alright, this is pretty awesome. Oh shit.
Good news and bad news, kids. Bad news is, a lot of swarm are coming after you.
Yeah, no shit. And the good news?
The good news is, your dad's very, very proud of you.
Okay, look, I'm gonna kill some more monsters.
I'm not giving his mech back!
Hey, don't even think about it.
Baird is a perfect... He's just like a perfect character for this game. In the old days, Baird was the only one who'd make all those like dumb quips.
Hey,
now it's...
We've got this!
It used to be Baird just making the quips, but now everybody's making the bad jokes. So it's kind of nice to see Baird go, like they're going shot for shot with Baird. It's pretty fun.
Launching.
Oh, cool, they take cover too! Oh, that's awesome. I'm sorry, I'm probably being really confused. Oh, cool, I'm a Swarmac.
Incoming! Oh, great, now we got a Swarmac.
Yeah, but this time he's picking on someone his own size!
Away. Oh. Oh.
Alright, Swarmax down. Now let's get out of here.
Yeah, sure. But how?
Hey, kids, target the wall. We'll make you an exit.
I like the sound of that.
Which wall? Oh, there we go. Oh my god. I'm sorry if I'm making zero sense with my commentary of this video. It's just, this is what I wanted. Like, this game has been really good so far, and now it has just become amazing. Hats off to the Coalition.
Hey, you guys all right down there?
Well, so far so good. Hey, any idea what's up ahead?
Been a lot of bad guys. Big ones, too.
Big, huh? You know, I think we can handle big.
That's the story of my life!
Hats off to the Coalition for bringing us this game. This game is awesome. I think they waited just long enough to bring us some of the characters, you know, like Dom and Cole, or Baird and Cole.
James, the dam is just ahead.
Lot of them there. I don't know if anybody caught it in the last video. An achievement popped called Sound of Silence. I think it was for carrying the custom Lancer all the way through. As long as I have in this game. I'm trying to think. I don't know if anybody else caught it. That is a that was a reference. To I believe the launch I think the first trailer we got for this game, which we revealed that JD was Marcus's son. You know, Marcus was gonna be in this game. The trailer was set to Sound of Silence, except the disturbed version, not the original. So the good one. It's a reference to that, and I will say if you haven't listened to the Sound of Silence by Disturbed, check it out. It is a really good song. Like, the original's okay, but Disturbed's version is just awesome.
I'm sure Dell appreciates that.
Ah, we're blocked. We're gonna need an airstrike.
Missiles are away.
Maybe we can just, like, kick that out of the way. It's like,
that wheel's gonna be a problem.
Carrier containers.
Where's the
defense
tower than last time we were here?
So maybe we go through it.
Buckets are away. Buckets away. They're done.
Okay, dam's just ahead. Let's clear that wheel.
Oh my god, this is fun. I'm gonna guess this is the last act. Like we're getting to the end of this game.
Now we just have to find a way through.
Using the good old 5-act structure.
Launching.
Watch it! Another Swarmac.
Honestly, this game is not that long. Yeah, at the same time, like it's a fairly short game that, if you ask me, doesn't feel short. I will say, I do think that there are sequences that could have been shorter. Like some of that stuff in that dam, I would have liked that shorter. I don't know. But I mean, minus some very minor pacing issues that just aren't extremely common.
Nice job! We'll meet you on the other side.
This game is damn near perfect. As far as the narrative goes, I have not played any of the multiplayer yet, but I've heard really good things.
James, the cave! She's in there!
You're sure?
Yes! That's the heart of the network!
Then let's go get her!
Whatever's coming our way isn't gonna stop us! Right?
Hey, kid! I'm getting some serious seismic readings up here!
What the hell?
Like cedars.
Okay,
or the nemesis that the cedars launch.
Now keep pushing ahead.
Your chance to attack them is on!
staples into the ground.
Launching!
Sorry about that. Forgot to turn off my AC unit. I was trying to figure out why it kept showing that the that my mic was picking up sound even though I wasn't talking. I've been going through a pretty bad storm tonight, so I think I just forgot to turn it off. So sorry if you're hearing a weird humming through the background.
We weakened it. It's not dead yet. Gotcha! It's firing!
Shit, Sam! We got incoming! Ahead! Damn it! We're going down! Hang on to something!
Dad! Down!
Alright, alright! Everyone, get out! We're okay, but we got swarm down here to deal with. Just finish that damn thing off.
Hey, Baird, what's the Raven's condition?
Main rotor's okay. Tail's gone. Why?
I just got an idea.
Let's go get her.
Oh my God. You knew, didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
If I'm released, I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come close. Please.
Raina, please.
Katie.
You can't ask her to...
Don't. Just let me say goodbye.
This isn't over, so get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me, I've been there. She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
Holy shit, did anybody else just catch that? That was oh my god. I'm sorry. If you're Jesus Christ. That was a locust pendant. I believe worn by the Queen Locust. Wow, I never caught. Holy shit. I'm sorry, that's just I'm almost speechless. I was almost crying at that ending, but after I saw that, now I'm just like, what the fuck? Oh my god, fantastic game. Thank you to the Coalition. Hats off to you guys. Fantastic game. I had fun all the way through. Honestly, I was sitting at a 9 right here, just kind of going, I wasn't a huge fan of some of the new weapons, and wasn't a big fan of the new, some of the pacing was a little weird, but oh my god, that ending, that just, it set it up. I've been hearing, you know, great, this has been a great setup for a brand new trilogy. I can't wait to see Gears 5, hopefully the Coalition continues, with this game. Absolutely fantastic. I cannot wait to see what's in the future for the Gears of War franchise. I hope you guys enjoyed this all the way through. This has been an awesome, awesome game. I've had so much fun. Like I said, I hope I'm going in circles just because my mind just got blown by that ending. That was so cool. Thank you everybody so much for watching, putting up with me throughout this game. Like I said, it's been so much fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like I said, I'm sitting at a 10 out of 10. This is my second 10 out of the year. My first one goes to, Uncharted 4. This is probably the first game that I think gave that one a run for its money. I still gotta go Uncharted 4 still as my game of the year, but this is a very, very close second. I mean, we're talking, like, we're splitting hairs to figure out which one, was better. So I want to give a big thank you, and a big shout out to the Coalition for the development, of this game. Also, Microsoft Studios for the publishing and all that. Guys, again, if you haven't, gotten this game into your hands yet, definitely go out, check it out. It's a lot of fun. I haven't tried any of the multiplayer yet, but I plan on, dabbling with that a little bit before I write my review. I'm sorry. Like I'm running through everything that I need to do. I always do this at the end of a series. But guys, I hope you enjoyed it. Like I know I've said that like 5 times already. I'm kind of using it to fill in some stuff. Go check out the variety of other stuff, that I'm doing on this channel. By the time that this video goes live, probably have started Civilization 6 and Battlefield 1. I know, the third episode of Telltale's Batman should be coming out, I think 25th of October. We'll be seeing, Titanfall 2 later this month. Next month we have, Watch Dogs 2, the new Call of Duty, and, Dishonored 2. So we have a lot of really, we still have some really good games, some really interesting stuff coming up, later this year. So I hope you stick around with my channel for that. Check out my weekly show that goes live every, Saturday now at noon Eastern, 9 a.m. Pacific. Please come check that out. And, if you ever want to stay up to date, everything that I'm doing on this channel, or on my website, you know, review wise, please, follow me on Twitter, friend me on Facebook. You know, both those links are down in the description. Go check out my website, also, link in the description. And please always remember that, anytime you can give me a like, you just give me a comment, even if you're just telling me, hey, good job. If you have any, or suggestions on how to improve the channel, anything that you'd like me to see, if you'd like to see me do live streaming, you'd like me to see me do this or that, please hit me up. I'll be happy to do whatever, you know, if you guys want to see it, I'm always happy to do stuff for you guys. Any of that. And other than that, guys, I really don't have much else to say other than thank you so much. This game has been just absolutely fantastic, and I'll see you in the next series. So until you come check me out next time for the last time in Gears of War 4, I'm AJ Gels. This is the Umthar Gaming Channel. Everybody, I keep saying a lot, but thank you so much, everybody. Hope you had a good time. I love y'all. I'm out.
Everybody.